Crossway. Praise God for another day. Amen. Love you all and hope you're doing okay. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 and verse 16 through 18 says this: Be joyful always, pray continually, and give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. You know, a lot of people wonder, what is God's will for me? Well, we just read it. God's will is that you are joyful always. That's verse 16, 17, that you pray continually. But verse 18 finishes it off by saying, and in everything give thanks. So it's God's will that you are joyful, that you pray, and that you give thanks. And I want to focus in on the give thanks part. The Apostle Paul reminds us, in everything give thanks. In all circumstances, give thanks. And if you remember, the Apostle Paul went through a lot. And he learned the secret of being content in every and in any situation. He even goes on to say, I've learned what it means to have a lot and to have nothing. I've learned what it means to be hungry and to be full. He knew both ends of what life can bring us. And the Apostle Paul reminded us that godliness with contentment is great gain. We try to teach our kids to be thankful. We try to teach each other to be thankful. God wants us to be thankful and to give thanks in every situation. In fact, the Apostle Paul also said, I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. So I want to encourage you to give thanks. Are you a thankful person? Give thanks for the food you have. Give thanks for the health that you've been given. But even give thanks when you don't have a lot of food. Give thanks when you're not feeling well. Give thanks when you're getting along with people. Give thanks when you've got a church family. Give thanks when you are being blessed. But also give thanks when you don't have a church family or you don't have a church that you go to, which hopefully in your case you've got Crossway. But the idea is not to just give thanks when you've got a church, when you've got love, when you've got support, when you're doing well, when you've got health, when things are going well. But give thanks even when the car's not running good. Give thanks when things aren't going well in your family. Give thanks even when you don't want to give thanks, because that's the key. Show me someone that's thankful and I'll show you someone that's going to make it, because there's victory in learning how to be thankful in all circumstances and in everything be content. So let's pray. Father, help us to be thankful today. Help us to learn how to be content in all and in every situation. Amen.